learn this and that we use as the singulars. Today we learn those and these means plural form. This and that we use as the singular for near to me or far away for the far to me. Say, today we learn these and those in plural form. Students, listeners, these means shows many persons, places, animals and things. These are plural nouns. We can use as these in plural form. And next, those means far away. Those we use show plural nouns which are used as persons, place, animals and things far away from us. Students, in previous classes we learned this and that. Now hoda class alli this matte that na nodidivi adhe riti ee class alli now these and those. Now singular alli use madidivi this and that, but today we learn as the plural form in those and these. These andre ivugalu, those andre avugalu. Hatra iruvudakke naavu these anta heltivi, doora iruvudakke naavu those anta karitivi. Students, another point, see, this and that is a singular, so we use as is. Okay students, same those, the virtual is these, e h e s e, these and those are we use as are. This and that we use as singular. This is, sorry, is. These and those we are uses in are plural. Singular we use is, plural we use are. This is a, remember once again, this and that we use as is, these and those we use as are, because is a singular, we can use as singular or we use as plural form. Understand? Yes. Children, this is these and those. We giving the different examples. How can we find the these and those? Fill in the blanks with these are those. Students, these are those. Okay? See the pictures. Pictures is near to me or far away from us. You have to identify. And what we learn is near, we can use these. Far away from us, we can use those. Understand, student? Yes, fill. See, first example, dash of chocolates. Dash of chocolates. Chocolates is near to me or far away from that? Yes, chocolates are near to me. So, we can use as these. Students, we can use as these. T-H-E-S-E, these. Okay, students? Next, second one. Dash of biscuits. Good day biscuits. Are near to me or far away from that? Yes, biscuits are far away from me. So, we can use as those. T-H-O-S-E, those. So, we can use those. Next, come to down, third one. Dash or pots. Pots are near to me or far away from us? Yes, pots are near to me. So, we can use these. Okay, students? See? These. Next, fourth one. Dash or rings. Dash or rings. Rings are near to me or far away from us? Yes, rings are far away from us. So, we can use those. P-H-O-S-E, those. Next, come to down. Fifth one. dash or kites. Dash or kites. Kites are near to me or far away? Yes, kites are far away. So we can use those. T-H-O-S-E, those. Students, next fifth one. Dash or balloons. Dash or balloons. Balloons are near to me or far away? Yes, balloons are near to me. So we can use these. So we can use these. Students, come to seventh one. Dash or apples. Dash or apples. Apples are near to me or far away? See this? Yes, apples are far away. So we can use, tell me. Yes, those. Yes, we can use those. Next, eighth one. Dash or glasses. Dash or glasses. Glasses are near to me or far away? Yes. See? Glasses are near to me. What we use? Yes, correct. These. T-H-E-S-E, these. Okay. Next, ninth one. Dash or X. Dash or X is near to me or far away? See that? Far away to me. So, we can use those. Okay, students. Next, last one is dash or butterflies. Dash or butterflies. See, butterflies are near to me. So, we can use these are those. Yes, near to me. So, we can use, tell me. Yes, these. Students, yes, all are filled. One second, read. See, observe here. These are chocolates. These are chocolates. Those are biscuits. Those are biscuits. These are pots. These are pots. Those are rings. Those are rings. Those are kites. Yes, you also read with me. Those are kites. These are balloons. These are balloons. Those are apples. Those are apples. These are glasses. These are glasses. Those are eggs. Those are eggs. These are butterflies. These are butterflies. Okay, understand? You have to remember this and that. Is we use near to this, we are this and these. Students, this and these are we use near to me. That and those are uses far away from me. You have to remember it. This and these are near to me. That and those are far away from us. But understand, this and that we use as only singular. These and those we use as plural. Anything, persons, place, animals, thing, animals or things, anyone, they are plural. We use as these and those. Singular, this and that. We use in sentences, simple sentence, we use is a singular, and these and those we are to use are is a plural. Okay, students, are you understand? I think better understand. Students, you have to read once again. I give you the notes in your WhatsApp group and you have to write and show me in WhatsApp. Are you understand? I think better understand. Okay, thank you, students. Bye.